Yeah, we're definitely seeing plenty of passing showers this morning. A lot of offshore showers being pulled onshore by our trade wind flow. Low-level clouds embedded in the nice northeast winds continue to come through and are mainly going to be favoring windward and mountain locations through the next couple of days. But that's especially true in the overnight and early morning hours. Now, that high that's to the north continues to build in and strengthen. And as it does, we're looking at breezy winds taking over, which is kind of nice because over the weekend, at least for the start of the weekend, it was warm. It was a little bit muggy with the winds on the lighter side, but today, kind of a flip-flop of that, maybe a little bit too breezy now, with a wind advisory actually in place for much of the state for portions of Oahu, for Lanai, Ko'olawe, Maui, and portions of Hawaii Island as well. Molokai and Kauai not in place at the moment, but we may see that go into effect. Again, same goes for Niihau. But what we're seeing this morning, a lot of offshore showers being pulled onshore, and they're mainly impacting Oahu and Molokai. It looks like for the most part, though, although the shower is quite widespread, coming through, we're looking at rainfall all on the lighter side. So it's really those light greens that you're seeing. And again, mainly confined to the windward sides, but with the wind so strong, a few of those are going to be pushed over to the leeward sections. But the good news is any rainfall that we do see should be very quick moving. Forecast models show a very similar weather pattern through the coming days, but a slight change tomorrow as a drier air mass moves through. So Tuesday into Wednesday, a little bit less windward showers than what we're going to be seeing for today, but they could pick up once again on Friday as an upper level disturbance starts to move towards the state. But overall, it's going to feel much more comfortable with winds to 30 miles an hour through Wednesday.